Today's carnival is aimed at bringing Aussie rules to the forefront throughout New South Wales.